we have this MacBook. This one apparently was working on a Sunday and stopped working on a Monday. Go figure. When we connect the charger, what happens with it? It gets 20 volts. Power on. It will not power on. Okay. Have a quick inspection on the inside. What? What? Oh, so that's where the techs have disabled the battery instead of there. Okay. That's interesting. First time I see that. It is now turning on. Or maybe it's charging the battery. This is inspected by another tech. They probably found the SSD short. And they said, nah, bugger it. I think that's what I'm gonna do too. Is there cable resistance? Okay, here. There. Yeah, spot on. Okay, thanks for the tip. See you later, alligator.